बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। वेल गाइस, दिस इज असद याकूब विद ब्रेकिंग न्यूज। दीज ब्रेकिंग न्यूज आर अबाउट सम ऑफ द इंसिडेंट्स विच टुक प्लेस इन इंडिया। सो आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर दीज थिंग्स बिकॉज यू नो देयर इज ऑलवेज लर्निंग। I mean, if something happened with one IELTS candidate, it may happen with you as well. So if anything happens like that, a sort of durghatna, you should know how to avoid that or what to do if you are in the same shoes, okay? One of my students from India, she appeared in her IELTS exam and her speaking was scheduled and it was on digital link. So she sat there was the screen, everything was ready, and she started her speaking. Part one went well, and then screen started breaking, the screen, and even the voice started breaking, and she didn't know what to do because, you know, she was all alone in that room. Okay, so like then the examiner said, "Ja ja ke kise nu baro bula ke liya." कल्ले बंदे का कम नहीं है। एग्जामिनर सेड गो आउटसाइड एंड कॉल समवन फ्रॉम देयर, लाइक सम टेक्नीशियन और सम इनविजिलेटर और समवन फ्रॉम देयर। देन शी स्टूड अप, शी वेंट अप देयर एंड शी ब्रॉट समवन फ्रॉम देयर एंड देन दे रिकनेक्टेड एंड ऑल दैट। यू नो IELTS students are this much sensitive when they go for their reading, writing, listening, speaking, that any small occurrence, any small incidence is like Himalayas, a big mountain for them. So she went outside, she called them in, and they said, okay, tuck, 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 we are fixing it. Hello, testing, mic check, hun awaaz aa rahi tuhanu, something like that. And then she said, now beja sada hun adda lag gaya sahi, and go on. So by the time that student of mine was quite confused, and as a result of that, she got only 5.5 band in speaking, and now she's asking me what to do. Once your result is announced, you cannot do anything. Okay, once the result is announced, you cannot do anything. All you need to do, you should do it instantly. All you want to do, you should do it immediately. By the day this thing had happened, she should have complained against IDP to IDP. You know, if you complain against IDP to IDP, what is going to happen? So it should be IDP India, and then it should be IDP Australia. Complain them, tell them this has happened, and then they will tell you what to do. Otherwise, her speaking test could be rescheduled as well. All right, there is another incident. One of my students, one thing, in some parts of India, especially in Karnataka, they cancelled 8th January IELTS exam. All right, let's go on next. One of my students from Zambia, Sarah. Sarah, if you're watching this video, thank you very much for your message. Sarah from Zambia appeared in her IELTS exam on 18th December. When she appeared, everything went well, listening started, and by the time she reached question number 17 or 18, there was some distortion in the audio because they have headphones, and even today they have old technology, Bluetooth, neeli dandi. Yeah, they still use, not Bluetooth, it's actually infrared. Yeah, I mean, now we don't have infrared, even in mobile infrareds, we don't have them. Anyways, so the audio broke, and then there wasn't any audio, and she raised her hand and one came. They have all the headphones here. They replaced. By the time this thing took place, she missed 3 to 4 answers. I guess 15 to 20 or anything like that. As a result, in listening, she got only 6.5, whereas she was expecting 7.5. If I tell you her reading band score, then you realize, yes, she could achieve more band score in listening. Reading band score 7.5. Writing band score 6.5. Speaking band score 8. Now, because of their headphones in Zambia, Africa, Sarah missed some of her questions. Sarah missed some of her questions, and now she doesn't know what to do. I mean, guys, whenever these things take place, you should complain. First, complain the people who are present at your test center. Second, complain your test center, and it should be an email. Don't trust them that I told them. If you tell them, that is not official. What you tell them, that is not official. And they try to say, okay, we'll do something about it. No, it should be official. Email is official. Email has got the record. So whatever your test center is, you should send one mail to your test center and second mail to the grandparents, that is Cambridge University, right? So you should send mail to them as well. And then in her case, she could be allowed to retake IELTS test without any charges. But now the result has been announced. So once the result is announced, you cannot do anything about that. Okay, all the best, guys. Thank you very much. I also teach IELTS online all over the world and on campus here in Royal Palm Golf and Country Club. This is the venue for my IELTS masterclass. I teach here. It's more like a picnic. You can see the beautiful environment here. It's Golf and Country Club. So I teach here. If you want to be the part of my online or on-campus IELTS classes, my WhatsApp number is given. You can contact me for that. Asad Yaqub truly wishes you best of luck. Take care. Allah Hafiz.